स्टूडेंट, लेट अस कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 5 ऑफ कंप्यूटर एंड इट इज पार्ट 2। नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज क्रिएटिंग अ क्वेरी। दे आर टू वेज इन विच वी कैन क्रिएट क्वेरीज इन एमएस एक्सेस। दे आर टू वेज इन विच वी क्रिएट क्वेरीज इन एमएस एक्सेस। दे इंक्लूड क्विक क्वेरी विजार्ड एंड क्वेरी डिजाइन। इट दैट इंक्लूड क्वेरी विजार्ड एंड क्वेरी डिजाइन। नाउ क्रिएटिंग अ क्वेरी इन डिजाइन व्यू। द डिजाइन व्यू अलाउ मोस्ट कंट्रोल ओवर अ क्वेरी। ओपन द डेटाबेस एंड क्लिक ऑन क्रिएट टैब इन द रिबन। जस्ट ओपन द डेटाबेस एंड क्लिक ऑन क्रिएट टेबल इन द रिबन। Click on the query design command in the query group. Just select on the query design command in the query group. The show table dialog box appear. The show table dialog box will appear where one can select table or query in order to add the query design. Now here you can do the show table will be there and you can select tables or query in order to add to the query design. In show table, select the table which you want to run as a query. Now just select the table. Now this when you will do this, this option will come selecting a table. And in show table you can select the table on which you want to run a query. Click on add button and close button. Just click on add and then finally close button. Now the selected table will appear as a small window in the upper section of the query design. Selected window will be appear in a small window in the upper section of the query design, which is the relationship pane and which is the relationship pane. Now a list of field will be displayed from the selected query table. When you will click this, a list of field will be displayed from the query table. Now double click on the field name you would like to add in the query. Now double click on the field name which you would like to add in the query. These will get added in the design grid at the bottom of the screen. These will be get added to the design grid at the bottom of the screen. You can also add field to the query by dragging them from the field list to design grid. You can also add fields to the query by dragging them from the field list to design grid. The design grid can be understood as similar to spreadsheet where each field is represented by column. Now let us now understand the design grid. Field, the first row in the design grid where the selected field name from the table are displayed. Now see, when you will select, this sort of window will come in front of you. Table, it will show the name of the existing table beneath displaying each field name to which it belongs. Show, a check mark displays against the show row. A check mark will be displayed against the show row. When the query is being run, the field with check mark display the information. When you will select it, check mark option will be there which will just hold information. To hide the field during this runtime, deselect the check mark by clicking out. To hide the field during runtime, deselect the check mark by clicking on it. Sort, this property is optionally used to filter the data either in ascending or descending order. This property is optional and is used to filter the data either in ascending or descending order. Criteria, it contain the condition on the basis of which the record will be filtered. What is criteria? It is a condition on the basis of which record will be filtered in the query output. Or you can say this property used to set multiple criteria. We can also set the multiple criteria in this query. Now specifying simple criteria. What is criteria class? Criteria is defined as in the criteria row of the design grid. In the criteria row of the design grid, we can specify the criteria value in the criteria row. And the data is filtered according to the query to give the output. Let us understand with the help of example. To view the enrollment number, name of scholar from Jaipur, double click on the required table. Now, you want to view the enrollment number, name of the scholar from Jaipur, double click on the required field. Move the cursor to the criteria row and type the criteria equal to Jaipur. Now what you do? Move the cursor to the criteria row and type the criteria equal to Jaipur. Select the sort property in mother name column and set in ascending order. You can also use the sort property in the mother name column and it will give you an ascending order. Click on the close button of query window in order to save the query. Click on the close button at the query window when you want to save the query. A dialog box will appear asking you to save the change. A dialog box will come that will ask you to keep the changes or the design of query 1. Click on yes button. The save as dialog box will appear. Specify the query name and click OK. The save as dialog box will come and specify the query name and click OK. The query name will appear in the navigation pane. Double click on the query name to view the query output. The query result will be displayed in the query data sheet view, which will be like a table. In the same way, it is possible to create relationship between two or more table in common field. In this way, we can also select the relationship between this. Now, नेक्स्ट इज स्पेसिफाइंग मल्टीपल क्राइटेरिया. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्पेसिफाई द मल्टीपल क्राइटेरिया. टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड हाउ टू स्पेसिफाई द क्राइटेरिया, बट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू एड वन और मोर क्राइटेरिया देन वॉट इज द प्रोसेस टू डू दिस. तो वी हैव टू फॉलो द स्टेप. लेट अस से यू विश टू सी द इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ स्कॉलर फ्रॉम बोथ भोपाल एंड जयपुर. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू नो अबाउट द इन्फॉर्मेशन ऑफ द स्टूडेंट फ्रॉम द सिटीज भोपाल एंड जयपुर, मूव टू द क्राइटेरिया रो, गो टू द क्राइटेरिया रो, टाइप द कंडीशन इक्वल टू जयपुर इन द सिटी फील्ड एंड कंडीशन इक्वल टू भोपाल इन द और रो ऑफ द सेम कॉलम. यू हैव टू टाइप जयपुर और भोपाल. इन प्रीवियस यू हैव टाइप ओनली जयपुर, बट नाउ यू हैव टू टाइप जयपुर और भोपाल. सेव द क्वेरी एंड प्रेस द क्लोज बटन. सेव द क्वेरी एंड प्रेस द क्लोज बटन. यू कैन दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ विंडो विल कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. नाउ रन योर क्वेरी बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन द रन कमांड. रन कमांड इज देयर एंड यू क्लिक रन योर क्वेरी बाय क्लिकिंग ऑन द रन कमांड इन द क्वेरी डिजाइन टैब. ऑब्जर्व द आउटपुट जनरेटेड एंड दिस विल बी द आउटपुट जनरेटेड व्हेन यू विल रन द दिस पर्टिकुलर क्वेरी. थैंक्स फॉर दिस क्लास.